Start by gripping a dumbbell with one hand and then place the other one on top. This grip will alternate between sets. Hold the dumbbell with a slight bend at the elbow in front of your chest. Now rotate at the waist toward one side and pause for a second. Aim to make your chest face this direction. As you rotate from side to side, never let your shoulders drop. The dumbbell must always be in line with your chest.